ministers met the arrival of world leaders at today's UN summit over the morality of population control. As the population continues to skyrocket, how will we be able to provide resources for generations to come? Today, our current population has reached